This is how I created the Endless Love mirror effect. I placed a large mirror on the ground and took a panoramic photo of the two couples. Here's how the final results turned out.